Hello, welcome again. We are solving some questions of engineering mathematics. The topic is vector calculus, question number 29 from GATE 2020 ME02. The directional derivative of f function of x, y, and z is equal to x, y, z at point minus 1, 1, 3 in the direction of vector I minus 2j plus 2k is option A 3i minus 3j minus k. Option B minus 7 by 3, option B C 7 by 3, and option D 7. So del f, first of all, finding out del f to find out the directional derivative in the direction of vector B. So del f is your curl f by curl x I plus curl f by curl y j and curl f by curl z k. So the derivative of f with respect to x is your y z, and derivative of f respect to y is your x z, and derivative of f respect to z is your x y. So it will be x y I plus f z j plus x y k. Okay, so now at point minus 1, 1, 3, del f will be your c I minus 3 j minus c k. Okay, so now we have to find out the directional derivative in the direction of I minus 2 j plus 2k. So the directional derivative will be your del f dot vector a divided by magnitude of vector a. So this is your del f 3i minus 3j minus 3k dot, and this will be your vector a, because we have to find out the directional derivative in the direction, in this direction. So vector a is your I minus 2j plus 2k, and magnitude of vector a is your 1 plus 4 plus 4 j. So the directional derivative comes out as, if you dot product, then it will be 3 plus 6 minus 2. Okay, so this will be 9 minus 2, 7 by root 9, that is 1 by 3 is the right answer.